Home urine pregnancy tests have gotten better and better over the years. That said, is it still possible to see a faint line on a pregnancy test? If so, what does it mean? Are you pregnant or not? Stay tuned and I will answer these questions. Pregnancy tests measure the hormone HCG. HCG is produced by cells in the developing embryo called trophoblast cells. After an embryo implants and establishes a connection with the mother's circulation, the HCG is released into her bloodstream. Once the HCG in the blood reaches the kidneys, the HCG is secreted into the urine. Therefore, pregnancy tests can be done using blood or urine to determine whether there is HCG present. What does a faint positive line mean? Any positive line, even a faint line, means that HCG has been detected in your urine. There are three situations in which HCG can be found in your urine. By far and away, the most common one is that you are pregnant. In fact, the only times you might not be pregnant with a positive line is if you have recently used a medication which contains HCG. HCG is commonly used during fertility treatments. If you have received an HCG injection, then your pregnancy test might be measuring the HCG from the medication, not from a pregnancy. Finally, although it is very, very rare, a person can have a medical condition which causes HCG to be produced. Why might you be seeing a faint line instead of a dark line? The darkness of the line you see on a home pregnancy test corresponds to the concentration of HCG in your urine. Shortly after embryo implantation, someone might have anywhere from 5 to 50 MIU per ml of HCG on their urine. MIU per ml means milli-international units per milliliter. The most sensitive home pregnancy test can pick up 10 MIU per ml of HCG 100% of the time and 6 MIU per ml about half of the time. One reason for a very faint line is that you are detecting a pregnancy at the very earliest stage possible, right after the embryo has implanted. Another reason for a faint line is that your urine is dilute. It is going to be harder to detect HCG if your urine is very dilute. This is why it is recommended that you use the first urine in the morning after waking up before having anything to drink. And that way, since you have not had anything to drink since the night before, your body is dehydrated and your urine will be more concentrated. You can tell if your urine is very diluted by just looking at it. If it is very clear, almost like water or a very pale yellow color, then your urine is very dilute. If it is a very dark yellow color, then it is more concentrated. I know I am going to get a million questions in the comments for my recommendation on the best, most accurate home pregnancy test. If you follow this channel, you know that I don't endorse any commercial products. That way, you can always trust my recommendations. I will, however, refer you to an excellent review of home pregnancy tests. Just Google Wirecutter best pregnancy test or just click the link in the description. Infertility TV is your most trusted source for accurate information on infertility and miscarriage. If you are not a subscriber yet, hit the subscribe button right now. A new episode is released every week. Don't miss any episodes. You can also check us out on our website, IVF1.com, where you can become a patient.